first love. My name is Nessie Nguyen, and I'm the president of the Vietnamese Student Association. And for the past 4 months, we've all been planning this, and finally all our hard work is coming together. And we have a very exciting performance, it's a very exciting play for you guys tonight, and we have a lot of exciting performances, and we'll also have some food for you guys at intermission. And I'm going to pass this on to Michael, our treasurer.
Hello. Kính chào các cô, các chú và các bạn. Cảm ơn mọi người đã hôm nay tham dự chương trình của chúng con hôm nay. Đây là lần đầu tiên UMBC VSA đã làm cái chương trình hôm nay. Hy vọng là mọi người sẽ thưởng thức câu chuyện tình cảm của Lạc Văn Quân và Âu Trần. Cảm ơn.
Introduce our mobster rep, Kevin Nguyen, to talk about our common philanthropy project, One Body Village.
Hello everyone and good evening. My name is Kevin Nguyen and I am the mobster rep. So for you, those who don't know, MASA stands for the Mid-Atlantic Union of Vietnamese Student Association. It's a collective group of colleges across the Mid-Atlantic who work together to promote leadership in the Vietnamese youth community. In addition to that, MASA is part of an even larger organization called the North American Union of Vietnamese Student Association. And every summer we pick what we call the Collective Philanthropy Project, or CPP. This year's our philanthropy project is for One Body Village, and their mission is to provide care for at-risk children in human trafficking, and especially in Vietnam and Cambodia, by providing healthcare, behavioral mental care, food, some shelter, and vocational training. Yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoy the show.
This tale is about a mountain fairy, Alga, and a dragon king of the sea, Lạc Long Quân. Where will this continue? Let's sit back and enjoy this little love story I'm going to tell you.
Yes, Charlie!
Happy King!
Yes, people!
To begin our story, we have our beautiful mountain fairy, Alga. Alga is a young and beautiful fairy from the high mountains with the kindest of hearts. She would travel near and far to help those in need of her aid. Equipped with her skillful knowledge of medicine and sympathetic heart, she heals suffering villagers, ridding them of their pain.
Hello. Are you okay?
I'm not feeling too well.
I have just the thing for you. Here, take this.
Ooh. Come on. Wait, I've never had the same prince before. Want to get a selfie?
Sure.
Awesome. Yay.
4, 5, 5.
Oh.
Reverse.
Oh, come on.
You're welcome.
Bye, thank you.
Hello.
Hello. I'm so tired. Please help me pick some crops.
Of course I'll help you.
Excuse me, can you please help? My sister's not feeling well. I think she's sick, and I don't know what to do.
Oh, don't worry. I'm here to help. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
Now that I've introduced to you about our Malinberry, let's get to know more about our handsome Dragon King, Lang Longguan. Being the Dragon King of the Sea, he was the manliest and strongest of the sea. All the ladies loved him because of his strength and gorgeous smile. Midsummer afternoon, when our lovely Alga was traveling from villages to villages, helping those in need. As she travels to a nearby village, a monster rests under a tree. Unaware of this, Alga continues on her travels until the monster awakens, trying to scare her.
Thank you.
monster magically transforms into a human. The two stare sharply into each other's eyes before erupting into a fearsome battle.
Halt! Monster, what are you doing? Get away from that beautiful girl.
I can do everything I want. Who are you?
I'm the Dragon King, protector of the seas. And I command you to stop.
I'm the monster. I can do whatever. No one can defeat me.
I will defeat you.
Chúng ta xanh như cơn sóng, chúng xuống như Too much for me to handle. Sorry, what was your name again?
What's yours?
My name is...
Lạc Long Quang.
And from then forth, the two fell madly in love. And as their love grew for one another, so did the size of their family. Had a family of 100 beautiful children. However, with Alga yearning to go back to the mountains, and Lạc Long Quang deceased, the two split their children of 100 into two, taking back home with them 50 each. Though they may be split by distance, the love they have for one another never faltered. And in the end, no matter the span between them, their children are from both worlds as much as we are 100.
Thank you.
director for our first culture show for UMBC VSA. Did you guys enjoy the show? Yeah! Oh gosh, I didn't actually prepare a speech or anything. I just want to say thank you so much for coming to support our VSA members, especially to our friends and family. I honestly wouldn't have been able to do this without my VSA. So during the past 4 months, it's been a roller coaster of ups and downs, just planning the show, and here we are, and our show has been completed, and it's been such a success. So I guess the last thing I can say is thank you, and let's invite all our VSA members to come up here. I'll start off with our e-boards. So to my fellow e-boards, please come on stage with me. Without them, I wouldn't be able to do this. And then also to our performers. Are we good? Everything okay? Let's bring up our actors, actresses, our performers, our dancers, everybody who partake in the show, to please come up on stage and to thank everyone for coming and supporting us. Filling up quite big. I'm really happy that to have this year's gender body and E-board to be this big. I promised myself I wouldn't tear up.
The guy has surprised me. Oh, the E-board has signed it for a ticket. That'll be your memo for today.
One, tight everyone, one, two, three.